laughter on young lips, the white rig ships go sailing by. With moth and bean and butterfly and brown lark singing in the sky, where deep in meadow clover and honeyed airs of under the sweep of a swallow's wing, with snowdrop and crocus and first narcissus and south wind sweet with the smells of spring, set my heart a singing. Now in the garden where spring lilac blossom and swallow's wing, only the whisper of sea leaves falling mocks my mute heart, and each lovely thing stills in its sing. And gray hawk hovering, and in long arcs gliding from view, not to the glee of larks shrill in the gaps of blue. As the sound of insects near the ground, which knowing I in mute content